What's up, everybody? Citizen here, bringing you a new episode of Mafia 3. In the last episode, we took out some of Santini's weapon deals. That's a big croc. Do not want to go in there. And he's coming my way. Stay away, buddy. So we took out some of these guys and his weapons. Oh yes, this is what I wanted. Now, let's see what trouble we can get into. I think let's get into this Barclay Mills. Talk to Maria Bava. Maria's looking to help someone she cares about, but needs someone with your skills to assist. Sure, let's go help her out. That's all I want to do now. So let's go help her. A lot slower than I thought. Pick up the speed, buddy. Okay, wow. This thing isn't as great as I thought it would be. Okay, it's picking up speed. There we go. So we're gonna talk to Maria Bava. Who's Maria Bava? Am I supposed to know who that is? I might have just forgotten, or it's actually a new character. We'll have to see. This is going to be one of the main missions of the game, the story missions. Donovan supplies us with these missions. Now, I am very curious to see exactly what our plans are, what we are going to do. I know we're going to take out the whole crime family, whatever. Probably the good old way, by going up the tree, the ladder, or whatever you say. Why is this guy's doors open? Dude, close your doors. Oh, shit! That was close. Yeah, so there's another big update where you can visit Big Rick's and upgrade your vehicle a bit. Make it look a bit more flashy. Okay, on the road, this thing really moves, I have to say. And see, as soon as I hit gravel? Yeah. As soon as I hit the gravel, I just lose so much speed. And how far? 800 meters. That's not too far. Handling speed is okay. Still not better than that other car I had that I took from that old lady. Let's hear what Maria Bava has to Bava. That. What a weird surname. Sorry if that's your surname. I've just never seen a surname like that before. Oh sure, right here at the cop station. Why don't we do that? That sounds like a good idea.
You're not what I expected.
Okay, so we haven't met before. Hi.
This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy, Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his voice down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they'd been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No, but some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Some of Mr. Simmons' people might know more about the illegal dumping and the bodies.
I want this car. Okay, I can't have this car. Well, thank you, Maria. I will get right on that. So what's up, coppers? Like my ride? I stole it. Okay, so plant explosives to sabotage the garbage dump. Whoa! Well, I thought we're just gonna extort people. Doesn't seem that way. Damage remaining. What's that? $50,000. That's a lot of damage. Oh, there's the car. That's the car I'm looking for. But you know what? I'm gonna stick to this one for now. Just cause, too lazy to get to steal that car now. And I'm afraid that she might just call the cops. Mess up my... Oh, shit, there's a cop right there. Hi, cop. Bye, cop. Let's park right here. And let the fun begin. Okay, can't go there.
We got nothing for you.
Cheers, dude. That was a bit sloppy, but got the job done. Shit. What's he? He's got a shotgun. Not looking for a shotgun right now.
I think, maybe we need new dice.
It's not the dice. You should quit while you're ahead.
Just one more game.
Got some cash. Never say no to cash. Sniper rifle is tempting. What do we have? No way I like this gun I have. Two guys over there. Oh shit. Take out the sentry. Okay, because we don't want the sentry to notify anybody of what we are doing. Oh shit, he's gonna see the body!
How's our system treating you now?
Shush. I just need to get my rhythm back is all.
Don't turn around. Okay. You are done. See ya. Whoop. Okay. Oh, there's three guys in there. Maybe we can get out of here without alarming them. Let's see if we can break through this door. There we go. Boom. Easy enough. Yes, please. Give me that body armor. Thank you. Attack vest. Okay, so how the hell do we get in there? Are you going to tell me that I need a key? Wait a minute, what? It's right there. Okay, I see. Oh, there's a couple of guys. Okay, let's go back up this way.
I think maybe we need new dice.
It's not the dice.
You should quit while you're ahead.
Just one more game.
None of these guys are baddies. I think, yeah, there's one in that room. So he won't spot us.
We're following.
Okay, here we go.
We got a schedule to keep.
Bobby's picking it
God
up.
Goddamn, dealers. Shit.
He always goes to the same fucking place.
Best damn hush puppies this side of the river.
He's coming my way. It's not good. And this guy, please don't come up here. Ooh, nice. I wasn't expecting him to drag him all the way to this corner. So those guys are good guys. Well, they're civilians. He certainly knows how to take down a guy.
What?
What? You're dead, son. Oh shit. He cost him money. Another one?
Huh?
Okay, and then the explosive. I like to see things go boom. Oh shit. Does that mean it's on a timer? Which way? That way? Hell no. Isn't this the way I came from? Here's my car. There we go. Oh shit! Way bigger explosion than I thought there would be. We need to get out of here. That was 10 grand. That's not too bad. Oops. Okay. Now. Next area. What's this? Interrogate the extortionists. Hell yeah. It's right around the corner. Let's go see what they have to say. I just want to read up on this again. Come on, there we go. Damn it. Most folks know that if puppies sent Santo Guiz, I don't know, in your direction, your ass is headed in one direction. The bottom of the goddamn river. Okay, so puppy is the guy we are after. You know what? Shit. Let's just wait for the cops. We are gonna go in real loud. Here we go. Okay. Not what I was expecting, but okay.
Shit! Grenade!
Oh!
In my side!
Ooh, you're burning your myself. Here we go.
Boom.
Ah. I was hoping the truck would explode.
You kicked off the wrong white boy.
Or did I now?
He's all yours, boys.
Cocksucker! Oh shit! Ooh, this guy really hurts.
Reloading! It's gonna blow!
Damn!
Shit! Looking for cover! Shit! Shit!
Shoot him for fuck's sake.
Don't shoot him.
Hit him from the other.
What? Now he's dead. Yo, what's up, dude?
You're gonna tell me everything Puppy's up to at the dump.
After what you did? Those twisted motherfuckers are hunting your ass down. Ain't no way you can shake them.
Yeah,
I might need
him.
You. Stay close.
I'll take him. Why not? If he betrays me, he's a dead man. Here we go. Let's hope we have enough to add to this. To bug this. Yeah, we do. Awesome.
You lost those glass. If that hardware is good enough for our soldiers, it's good enough for me. That's for goddamn.
Okay, now, we don't have a vehicle, seeing as we blew them all up. Never thought that through. I'm not gonna take the truck, there's no way. I'm just gonna grab the first, well, first nice car, or decent at least, that I see on the road. Yeah, I'll take you.
Gonna need to take your ride, darling.
And no phone's close. She can't call the cops. Sucks to be you, lady. Okay, what's this? Is this another interrogate? Steal the cleaner's money stash? Okay, or kill the cleaners. I would much rather kill the cleaners. If we still need more, we can always go take the cash. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh, this truck's not gonna make it up here. Go, go! Ah, screw it. Get out, get out. Don't shoot your damn gun, dude. Come on, yeah, there we go. Whoa. I actually got the perfect position. Oh, shit. One of your underbosses just generated kickback for the first time. Available kickback is always shown on the map next to the underboss's safe house icon. That is awesome. Kickback is a portion of your underboss's earn. Improve earn by assigning rackets and district as well as sparing racket informants and bosses. Kickback is affected by underboss loyalty and will change based on racket and district assignments. Okay, so that's awesome. Now, let's focus on these guys.
Hey, pal.
Obviously, all of them are enemies. Okay, here we go.
Hit it from the other.
Excuse me, what?
Feed you to my fucking hogs. Shit, grenade!
So much blood. Look at all the blood.
Oh, that dude's still alive.
Fucking eyeballing him right now.
But making me work.
You might have a beat on me, but I am out of here. Oh, go, go, man. Okay, so we only needed to kill that one guy. Now, I'm guessing they're gonna leave me alone. Let's go. Oh shit, that's her. Here we go. Let's go for this one again. Still need 27,000. Where the hell am I gonna get that amount of cash? Like, I don't think there's gonna be that amount at just this one mission. If there is, awesome. I'll take it. But I highly doubt. Oh shit! I highly doubt it. Like, this cop's gonna chase me, isn't he? What? Oh man, these cops. This city needs to hire better cops. Like, I mean, that guy must have been blind. Yo. Nothing. Yeah, let's just hope there's... No, it's not possible. There's not going to be that amount of money there. Let's just hope so. Otherwise, or at least give us more missions to do. Because at the moment, I don't see any other missions. Hey, that's a nice color for that truck. Trespassing. Yeah, I know I'm trespassing.
Get that stupid son of a bitch! There!
Oh shit!
Taking cover! Coming, James!
Oh, there's a lot of cleaners here. Oh, in the face! Another one. More bodies. Jeez, these guys.
The fuck? Get him!
Yeah, get me. Show your face.
Shit! I'm pinned in!
Fuck! Reloading!
Just fucking die already!
Okay, there we go. This guy's got a sniper. How many we don't have any bullets there. Who said that? Oh, there's another guy in here. Okay, you gonna take him out? Because we can't open the door. Wait a minute. Shit, can't open that door.
I got that dumb bitch.
Oh shit. Got him. I bet that other guy's also dead. Yeah, he's dead. What's this? This must be some of the cash. Oh, damn! That's a lot of cash. Let's pick up this gun again. Yeah, there we go. But I want the sniper version. Please tell me there's more cash here. There's a bit. $500. Really? Yeah, there we go. Health restored. What does this say? Try not to threat. Sure. Everything's going to be just fine. We'll work out some sort of arrangement and pay this off together. I love you to the moon and back. Your loving wife, Susie. Okay, well, Susie loves her husband. Can't open that door. Well, like I said, it's not enough money. It was a hell of a lot of money, but wasn't enough. So there has to be another mission somewhere. Another note. The cheating bastard thinks I don't know that I haven't been watching where he goes at night. He'll leave the Royal around 11. You can get him then. I don't care how you do it. Just make sure it looks good for the insurance. Mary. Oh shit, so she wanted her husband taken out. There's a damn meat cleaver. Oh, damn. Oh, that's disgusting, man. There's still some cash lying on the floor here. Don't see it. Whatever. Just hide the gun. Okay, we need one more. One more. There's not enough. There's just... Nope. Not enough. She knows something about a boss. Doesn't add up. Okay. Well, what do I do now? I don't know what to do. This is where I meet up with Donovan. Let's just go see what she has to say. Oh, there's that truck again. Shit, I should have taken it now.
Get over here. Your time is up, motherfucker.
Oh, these are cleaners.
Little pissant.
Yeah, clean. Ooh. Hey, he's gone nuts.
Yeah. Gotta reload.
No, my aim is so terrible! Dead. Dead. Not dead yet. Now he's dead. So that's $2,000 off. So what, I should just be driving around until they come look for me? Yeah, you're gonna wanna get out of... No, you're safe. You are gonna wanna get out of your car.
I've been held at gunpoint before.
Get a move on! Must be notified.
No! No, 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 no. Oh! Okay, well, he's not gonna call the cops. Thanks for the ride, and I'm really sorry about that bruise. That's gonna hurt. This ride really moves. Okay, so let's go see what Connie, not Connie, Maria, what is it? Is it Maria? Yeah, Maria Bava has to say. Hopefully she's got some new info. Otherwise we're gonna have to move on to the next mission. And just wait for more cleaners to come and look for us. Okay, here we go. Hey, what's up, Maria?
Did something else happen?
What do you have to say?
Those men you killed, the ones getting rid of the bodies, they were bad people, right?
Damn it! She doesn't have any information for us. Which is a big problem. Okay, now, in the next episode we're going to take on compromised corruption. So, if you enjoyed this episode, please remember to leave a like and subscribe for more. Have a great night.